4, 3, 2, 1.
What's up, guys? I hope you are ready for your daily dose of skill. This is not the fifth time we are trying to do this, so don't you dare to say anything. Anyways, a lot of you requested to see how everything is looking in my room and what I am seeing as a streamer and so on, and here you go, you can watch how everything is looking, like game monitor, chat monitor, other stuff monitor. That's how everything is looking here. Also, keyboard is over there, and when people is asking about the sensitivity, look how much space do I have for mouse to move. That's it. That's how much space I have to move. So, you know, you need to set up your own sensitivity and so on. And if you are wondering, but still your table is looking pretty much, well, everything is looking quite fine right there. Look at this. And this is where my vape stuff is sitting. Don't say anything, okay? And right now, fellas, you are going to see Ruski Light Tier 10 gameplay in El Hallouf with a climb which I discovered a couple of days ago. So I hope you are going to enjoy this. Like I mentioned before, fellas, a light gameplay. Let's go into the action. What do we have here? We have El Hallouf, we have Ruski Tier 10 Light, and we are going to go down the hill to spot enemies, and we'll see what we can do. And the main focus of this video, it's not a bad battle, right? But in the same time, it's not godlike game or something. Yeah, it's a good game, but this is not... The main focus of this battle is going to be the thing which I noticed, and I did that on the stream, right? So it was quite interesting stuff, let's say like that. Anyways, we will come to that very, very soon. What we are doing right there, fellas, we are just doing the typical scout run in the start of the battle in the El Hallouf. We are taking the bottom part here and we are trying to spot. Too bad we are not receiving any support whatsoever. It's no bueno, but not much what I can do about this. In the same time, fellas, we are punishing this Roo because he made a huge mistake right there. And we are going to use the double bush to claim his life, so he's not going to spot us, and it's quite a good thing, right? So, Roo is going down, hip hip hooray, and now we are trying to spot enemies. And if you would pay attention in the back right there, there is Bob Jack, Jack Tiger, Wafflecock, Bachat. There is quite some people for which we are spotting. Too bad we are not getting too much assisting damage right there, but it is how it is. We are, you know how it's called, never give up, fellas, and we are going to keep doing those scout runs. So maybe, eventually, our allies will shoot them. Arta got spotted. I am thinking, we have two clickers. And looks like our budget is aiming for enemy clicker, but nope. He's surviving the game. Well, let it be. Not much what we can do here. And now I am thinking... I can't see anything. I cannot see literally anything. And at the same time, when I'm going through this part, I'm getting spotted because probably they have some kind of a light in the middle or something, right? And I am just keep going, spinning rounds and so on, so on. That's what you're supposed to do with a light tank, don't you think so, fellas? But in the same time, we are not getting too much use of all this, and I'm thinking, enough. We can push in front a tiny bit, right? Let's go. And look, 430, you just shot us, which is fine. And now we are going to punish him for that. We are loading AP shots right here because they have tiny touch better penetration, and 430U is not a weak tank by any means. So we are just claiming his life into the side. Right, we are punishing him for taking this position. In the same time, as you notice that this guy is going in front, so I'm thinking it is about the time to make some kind of pressure. One in the ass, a fire. Unfortunately, he had automatic fire extinguisher, but I really want to I really want to shoot him once again, and we connected our shot right in his ass. Yes, I still have AP, and I even said that on the stream. If I will not penetrate him, I will load high explosives. Let's see how the things will go. pyongst right into the side, hip hip hooray. Now fellas, pay attention what this video is all about. This is the very first time when I'm doing this, and that was yesterday on stream, fellas, you won't let me lie this. And I don't know how many of you knew you can climb here, but in reality you can. So look at this. Easy peasy, just like this. Do I think it's broken? I actually think it's broken, but once again, you are living and you are learning, look, and pissed you are up. I want to believe you can climb here with any tank whatsoever, so if you are going down in the lower tier, it doesn't matter, right? You can go up like this, and I hope I opened eyes for you, and now when you will play in the El Hallouf, you will test this position out yourself, right? And probably I said the same thing on the stream, that's why I stopped for that much time. Anyways, what we are going to do now, we are going to make tiny touch, some pressure towards the enemies, which is over there. Oh boy, up standard B. I did not expect him to be here, but you know, I'm not complaining too much. I am taking one more for the team, but I am finishing this guy off. So hip hip hooray. Enemy Arta, which have reaction of... which have no reaction, and he is down. Hip hip hooray. Now I am thinking, where is that Grilla? I would love to spot him and I would love to farm him. Looks like Grilla is not here, and oh boy, fellas. Looks like it's going to be a bad battle for us in the M. 2.7 thousand damage, 400 assisting damage, and we have a Grilla which is going like this. Let's see. Luckily, this Arta is over there, right? And okay, I am going to take one for the team. That was not very wise, but Grilla decided to shoot high explosive for us, which was quite funny. We loaded high explosives right there, and now we are definitely down to one shot for Grilla. But look at this. Feels good, man. I really enjoyed this certain situation when I was eating this Grilla alive, I must tell you that. And our Arta is finishing him off. But there is another clicker which is in the open field, well, and he took one for the team. Now, a quite funny part, it's called hide and seek. Can we boost this, can we get some more speed? This light is not over there. What I'm thinking right now, I'm thinking a light might be somewhere over there, maybe, but unfortunately light is not over there. Aha! Then I remember in the start of the battle I was doing some kind of scout runs over there, and I believe you remember that two fellas, I was getting spotted. Guess who was the guy which spotted me? You're absolutely right about that. Light tank. One into the side of the light tank. Hip hip hooray. We are going for another one. Beast in the ass. What do you think? Am I going to kill this guy or not? Not. Stop camping, bitch! That light was camping on the full speed, and this Arta rebalanced him for that, which was quite hilarious, but okay, let it be. So in this battle, fellas, we managed to do 5.3 thousand damage, 500 assisting damage, and the most important part of all this, you can climb over there. Remember that yourself, fellas, and I don't really think it's cheating or something, climbing in that, doing that kind of shortcuts and so on, and in my opinion, I should always share that kind of information with you, so yeah. Also, when I will get better battle in Tundra, I will show you that climb too, because there is one shortcut in Tundra which is completely broken, but you will see that later on. So fellas, if you enjoyed this video, feel free to show some love for me. In the same time, if you are not subscribed to the channel, feel free to do that. In the future, we are going to have quite some stuff here, like we will talk about the real problems of the game with this game I have, right? and so on, so on. Also, good play, good games, mark of excellence, and so on, so on. There is a lot of stuff which is in front of us, and obviously Tech 3 showcases. So yeah, thank you so much for watching, and see you soon, fellas. Peace.